are so excited about this 7th conference of Cyber and HLS. We hope that it will be more leads and more partnerships coming out of the conference.
You can see people from all over the world. This is a fantastic event that brings a lot of value both to the participants, but mainly to the Israeli companies.
We brought more than 1,000 delegates from more than 60 countries around the world to take part in this very interesting and very dynamic event.
I would like to thank our partners and of course our team from the Export Institute for making this happen. I do believe in the end of the day that's a major platform in order to create business opportunities for Israeli and prospects from all around the world. Happy and very proud to be part of this team.
This event shows the cutting-edge Israeli technologies, the Israeli experience, and we have a platform to collaborate, to share, in order to have peace, prosperity, and security.
We are so grateful to Israel for hosting such an event and bringing together the opportunity to discuss the threat, but also the opportunities to look at technology, to look at our opportunities to address our problems globally, to work together, to be collaborative.
What a great opportunity it is to work with the private and public partnerships, reinforcing our international cooperation. Sat on a great panel earlier today, and it's pretty exciting to be here.
The fact that there are so many visitors coming over from all over the world, from the US, from Europe, from Asia, as well from Africa, provide us, the companies, the ability to share with them the best of the technologies that we have and definitely to develop new interaction with all of them.
We waited for the HLS exhibition in the last 3 years. I think that this exhibition is very important for us as companies and of course for the country.